how Trump's most consequential policies have changed America. CNN: Donald Trump's presidency has largely been defined by his disregard for policies normals as his historic two impeachments. Trump purposefully scoffed to appoint controversial domestic and foreign policies, fundamentally altering America's role in the world, and he disputed a status quo in Washington, recalibrating the federal government's role in everyday Americans' life in ways both temporary and for a longer-term effect. Some of Trump's most consequential decisions, such as his judicial appointments, will dedicate the ideological makeup of the court for the decades, and the physical remind of his immigration, border security police in the form of a U.S.-Mexico border wall will likely remain eternal to the America's landscape will pass his presidency. Other actions, including many issued through the use of exclusive authority, can be up and down through the regulatory process of his dislike of Joe Biden's pin. Once he's a president, still those actions will have sometimes had a year-long impact on American lives, affecting everything from their jobs to their school to the kind of light bulbs they can be. Here are some of the most significant Trump's policies and actions change the country: coronavirus and public health. The federal response to the coronavirus pandemic was the Trump administration's biggest focus during the president's final year in office and its biggest failure. Trump's made apparent political calculations that put optics ahead of the health of Americans. He held large rules in a final month of the election, filled with threw off unmasked crowd as the pandemic was hitting a new peak. He declined to wear two masks or social distancing in front of cameras.